Yo, it's your boy Big Brody, Mr. Ballhead himself. Press Pause Productions. We here in Philly, Chickie and Pete's. It's going down March 4th. Be there, be square. If you can't get there, stream it live. I brought my boy Low Diggity along with me. You all ready?
We're just waiting for the dumps to arrive, man. Ain't nothing else to be said. Press conference part 2.
No cooning, Tyrone.
No cooning.
Stay gum free.
The press conference for Battle of the Internet Stars, the biggest fight World Extreme Entertainment has put on to date. Sponsored by World Extreme Entertainment and, of course, Alcohol Suites. I'm going to ask that you keep this aisle clear, and we're going to address all our questions up front, and we're going to start in a minute. But first of all, I want to introduce the man making this possible. He's the star of the upcoming biopic, The 16th Minute. Ladies and gentlemen, the founder and president of World Extreme Entertainment, Mr. Damon Sullivan.
Thank you. Thanks, Ron. Thanks, everyone, for coming out. I want to thank Dan Fernowski, Bob Morrison, Pete Cherokee for hosting us from Chickie and Pete's. And yeah, this is going to be just, this is a fight that's been like a Mayweather-type fight. This is on that level, man. 1.9 million people all over the internet checking us out. And this is going to be a war, and we're really excited to be putting this on. It's going to be one of our biggest fights, and it's going to be live on GFL.TV as we are now. It's going to be on GFL.TV pay-per-view. There's going to be 7 other matches on the event. And I want to thank Omar Casillas from Cigarillo, for helping putting this together. My man, Juggernaut Securities, James Braxton from Voorhees, New Jersey. I want to thank also is my business partner, Greg Murray, and the Murray family. And we have a great event planned here. So I'm going to introduce a lot of different personalities, and I'll get in touch with the main event, and you'll be able to meet them. So for the referee for the undercard match, he's an actor. You've seen him in the Creed movie. He also owns the Warrior Boxing Gym in South Philly. Let's welcome J.D. Rivera. He'll be the referee for the undercard matches. So one of the top undercard matches, I'm going to announce in 1 second, but a couple of the guys on the card, let's welcome Eric Caulfield. He's here. I know he's on his way. Let's welcome Ryan Murphy. Come on up, just shake you. This is Ryan Murphy, he'll be on the undercard. He's from Delaware County, Pennsylvania. Joey Rowan. Joey Rowan, come on up here, man. This is Joey Rowan, what's up, man? Good to see you. Also, Evan Vlolo. Evan. Also, Warrior Boxing Zone, Kurt Hawkins and Noel Nunez. Both of these guys will be stepping in the ring. Hey, how you guys doing? Nice to see you. Also, Philly hip-hop star Velocity will be on the card. He's running a little late. You'll meet him in a little while. So, also want to thank my man Mike O'Neill from ModelQ.com. He's going to be providing possibly the ring girls. Also, Akeem here.
That's it.
And I said, wait for him. We're hoping to get Onyx, so it's probably the weigh-in and after-party place. How about the WXC Cruiserweight Champ? Is he here yet? Tony Fusco? He's running a little late. So we have a great event also besides this, and he's in the attendance. He's going to be taking on Rapper Stitches. He's here with his man from Fanwave Media, Rich. Let's welcome on April 9th, he'll be stepping in the ring with Stitches, the rap star. Let's welcome Jamal Supreme, the Resurrector Carter. Out of 2,000 people, he was picked as the opponent. So he'll be taking on them. Also want to thank all my guys, Mike, Sin, everybody from Speakeasy TV. They're on the house. GFL.TV, remember, it's on internet pay-per-view. And also on the Stitches Undercard, my man Jay Murray is going to step in the ring. Also on the undercard, let's welcome Mike Black Dragon Davis. Of this big fight, Mike's a veteran of WXC celebrity fights. So one of the top undercard matches is going to be, let's welcome these two gentlemen up here. Let me get a, I never do this. Oh my God. Major McClendon. And he's going to take on Loke Dog. Now, nobody can touch each other, just do a stare down, you guys. You guys can talk a little bit.
They need their own fight.
Man, shut up, Corn. Man, well, what's up, Corn? What you want?
They need their own fight.
Easy, ain't nothing on it. What you want? The ring.
Todd, knock him the fuck out, too, you big motherfucker.
You're on R&B, too.
Fuck out of here.
Y'all coming from?
Well, these guys going to get it on top on the card match.
Yo, check it. After I finish knocking you the fuck out, I'm going to sing to your wife. R&B,
too. It sounds good.
I'm going to let you guys talk in a few, man. I know you guys have a lot of words for each other.
I'll say some R&B.
It's going to be some singing. You better believe that.
So remember, it's March 4th, 2300 Arena in South Philadelphia. Tickets are available now, 2300arena.com. And it's going to be a rumble, man, this main event. And it's the top.
Once these bombs
start landing.
If y'all know you have a great Conor McGregor record, I'm going to hit you with one punch, punk, and that's it. That's it. That's all I need.
Are you serious?
You a walking fucking target. Look at you. Just a big dummy. Walk the
truck. That's it. That's it.
Weird. I like it.
You better like it. You better like it. How many motherfuckers you think? Yeah. Tyrone will back down for nothing, motherfucker. What, you ain't watching my videos? You ain't been watching my videos?
You're going to try to run on fight night.
Yeah.
You're going to try to run.
I'm going to run to the bank to get that check, nigga.
That's going to land.
I'm going to run to the bank and go get that check, baby.
Once that bomb lands, it's over. You already know, that Brian McKnight gonna come
up
out of that.
let me introduce you guys first, but let's bring up the referee. He's with my man, he's from Planet Rock, and the CEO is here, my man M. So you've seen this guy, you know, he's an award-winning hip-hop star. He's starred in the biggest movie this year, Creed movie. He's the CEO of Top Notch Inc. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give it a round of applause. You just see him in the biggest movie out there. And this gentleman's going to be the official referee. Let's welcome Tone Trump. Woo! This is Tone Trump. I'm going to let Tone talk. And ladies and gentlemen, on to the left right here, internet sensation, millions of followers. This guy has done this thing. The one and only, Tyrone. He's going to take on
Big Dummy.
Another one of the biggest internet stars out there, Big Brody. This is the Rumble, ladies and gentlemen. This thing's going to be a war. I want to thank my man Ken and Joe McDevitt.
Big Dummy, get the swing.
Greg, you want to say anything? This is exciting, okay. So, Tone, I'm going to let you talk a little bit about your movie you got going on and how you feel about being referee for this big match.
First of all, what's up, everybody? I want to thank everybody for coming out. I'm excited to be a part of this, and more so than talking about myself, my name is Tone Trump. Y'all can just look me up when we leave here. I'm the greatest hustler alive. I'm from West Philly. And I want to commend both of these brothers, first of all, for taking it to the ring, making it about business, because this Philadelphia, and usually when two people have a disagreement, it could go really bad. So we should all get him a round of applause for saying, let's get him ring. You know what I'm saying? And handle it like geez. So I'm looking forward to a great event. I'm the referee. I get fly, so I hope they keep it real clean and real gangster and then do what they do. And I'm looking forward to a classic just like y'all. And spread the word, because this is going to be legendary. If you miss this, you're going to feel real stupid. You know it's going to go viral. You see both the work they're putting in. So make sure y'all support this. This is for real, for real. And Supreme, you better knock that boy Stitches out, I swear.
That's right.
If you don't win, you can't come back here. So, you know, Dame and Salute, everybody give this boy a hard time on the internet. They be killing him on the internet like they killed me. So we should thank him, man, for putting this together. And let's get ready to rumble. Let's get ready to go to war. Shout out to M-Lad and Planet Rock. Shout out to my young boy Hugo. He in here from Canada. And shout out to all y'all for coming out, man. Shout out to my glasses, too. I know I'm looking here looking immaculate. So we in the building. Let's win.
I really excited to have Tone Trump here as the ref, man. You know, ran into him and, you know, we're trying to do something for a while. Really excited, man. This guy is a rising superstar. So, just a great event, man. You know, this is going to be war right here in South Philadelphia. And it's March 4th. Tickets available at the door. We're 2300 Arena. You got to get them so it doesn't sell out. It's going to be a big after party. And, you know, GFL.TV, man. You know, it's going to be live on internet pay-per-view worldwide on March 4th. I want to thank, again, Pete Cherokee, Dan, everybody for hosting this event. I want to let the two stars of this event, the main event, talk. First, I'm going to let Tyrone talk. Then I'm going to let Big Brody talk. Go ahead.
Ladies first,
Chief. First of all. Yo, man, y'all give me another broken mic. I'm gonna fuck your wife, man. Mom, this is a goddamn mic.
Get it out your mouth.
So why you got this in front of my face? Because
it's camera. Anyway. First and foremost, I want to thank everybody for coming out. I really appreciate it, you know what I'm saying? I want y'all all to take a good look at Big Brody, because this is the last time you're going to see his face like that. I know it's hard to look at, but, you know, once again, we're going to rearrange that on March 4th. And we definitely appreciate y'all being tuned in and being supportive to what we're trying to do. These next few months, I'm definitely going to go hard, you know what I'm saying? I already been going hard with music, with movies, and you know what I mean, getting back into to martial arts, you know what I'm saying? I'm a martial artist, you know what I mean, but I'm working on boxing, you know what I mean, just to show this motherfucker, Tyrone do everything. Ain't nothing that I can't do. I can sing, I can dance, I can rap, I can fuck wise, I can fuck you up, you know what I'm saying? I can do many different things, so on March 4th, I'm gonna prove to you, your big ass won't stand the power of Tyrone, motherfucker.
Let's go.
Cut it out.
I can't cuss?
I don't know who you think.
Oh, okay, all right, my bad.
Watch your mouth.
What you gonna do, huh? You ain't my daddy, nigga.
Get the mic out your mouth.
Huh? What you gonna do?
Like that, too.
You gonna let him talk? We gonna ask some questions? Yeah, I'm tired of hearing him talk, man. You feel me? You ready?
I'm starting to think about you, my man.
What you been doing in the gym? Sit-ups. You been doing sit-ups? Huh? You get your sit-ups in, big boy? Look at him. Look at him when he got his little cap on and shit. You doing your sit up?
Wow.
Huh?
Already. Yeah. Hey, Tone, I heard you tell my man he can't come back if he lose. Get that man a plane ticket. There's no way in the world he's stepping out of that ring a victor. You feel me? I ain't coming here to play. Hey, listen, no disrespect to the city of Philly. Man. I love Philly. I get down with people in Philly. Him, I don't. Yeah. I'm going to punish this man. Point blank, period. How Clubber told Rocky in part 3? Pain, punk. It's going to be pain. You hear me? Yeah, you can guess all you want. Knock all them little R&B notes about you. Yeah, I want to hear you sing in the ring. Yeah, I know you going to sing. Help!
I'm telling you, your cardio better help you, boy.
No, dude. Listen. Though, you hoping that my cardio is gonna help you?
Your punching power not even gonna help you, baby.
You right?
Your punching power not gonna help you.
Let's trade one. Let's trade one right now for the people.
Let's go.
You go first.
Let's go.
We trade one for the people right now. You better hope so, because if you don't, oh, it's bedtime, baby.
Yeah, I like challenge.
I'm putting you to sleep.
Let's go.
I'ma hurt you.
Let's go.
Listen. Your Instagram career is over with after this. And you know.
You still worry about Instagram.
And
we
you know.
We off that, bro.
You know.
We already made it on Instagram.
I'm glad you're off it because it's over for you.
Super viral.
Your followers will drop. It's
do?
Over.
What you do? You gonna drop, nigga.
It sound good. It sound real good, man. Right. I'm gonna be there.
I can't wait.
Just make sure you there.
I can't wait.
All that dancing ain't gonna help you, bro. You can't run but for so long.
Bring that sweater.
You like this?
Yeah.
I got one for you in pink, baby girl. Pink one for you.
All right, these guys are going to give us a rumble, there's no doubt. Anybody have any questions for these gentlemen? Anybody out there, media? Any questions for this big fight? Biggest internet steward of all time.
What's the size differential between these two?
They ain't even going mad.
50 pounds, but it's heavyweight division. So
what about
it's
height?
I think he was.
Same.
What are you, size?
Shut up, little
four?
Man.
6'4", size
just let him know, I'm little when he's big.
6'4"?
Just let him know, I'm little when he's big.
All right. All this shit gonna be on the internet, man. You talking that shit, bro. I love you to death. I can't wait. I really can't wait.
What? See, I told you I was worried about you, man. Yeah. You talking about you
love me
and all
that. I do. I love you to death. I do love you to death.
I don't know about you.
You're a good guy, man. But on March 4th, you're gonna be a sad motherfucker, though. So serious.
And you run around talking you're gonna about be sad. Your mom digging
yeah,
anything.
Yeah.
Where you women at?
Ask your wife. Ask your wife, nigga. Ain't that why you after me in the first place? Because I fucked a long dick style. Ain't that it? Yeah, baby, look at that face. See how you look at that man? Oh, why you do me like that, bro? He done felt my durag and shit all in the house. Chasing me down on Instagram. Who next, baby? Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Shut all that shit.
Yo, you the bona fide punk, and you know it. I look in your eyes and see you sweet. I see you sweet. Your heart beating 1,000 miles a minute right now. I know it is. Let me feel your chest. Come here.
Come here.
Yeah, indeed. You know, I'm going to check that chin. Earl. Look at it. It's looking at it. Who is waiting on me, too?
Excuse me.
I got to tell him. I ain't going to blow this bell. What's up?
We want to know how y'all training to prepare for the fight.
Well, I'm right now I'm getting into my cardio and my boxing training. I've been training every day. I stay in the gym. You feel me? So it's nothing really too different for me. You feel me? I've been had hands. All I got to do is just sharpen up on them. A little bit of footwork. Because I know he's going to try to run, so I got to cut the ring off. You feel me? From the opening bell, he's going to back up. Period. If he comes forward, it's going to be a short night. He better run. That better be his plan.
You can check their Instagram out. They're doing 24/7s leading up to the fight. They're training, how they're doing, they're eating, training, so forth. They're all both training with great trainers. And, any more questions?
Come on, man.
He's a big Brady. Yes, my man from Philly Sports. What's up?
How did this whole fight get started? I fucked his wife. I thought I told you. Isn't it obvious?
Nah. He ain't fucked my wife.
I'm sorry, correct.
He dealt with a female I was dealing with. That's about it. That's enough,
that
you know.
That was good, too, boy.
Oh, was it?
What?
Yeah, I know. I seen the video. Face all in it.
She's going to give it to me.
You ain't tell us about that. You said you was hitting it long. You ain't say you was eating. Face all in it. Should have seen him going. I couldn't compete. I had to let her go. His face game was too extraordinary.
She didn't want to let her go.
So are you heartbroken over a female?
Never. Never heartbroken. It's the disrespect afterwards that's leading up to this ass
with you. What you hear now? You want to fight me?
It's the disrespect. Oh, so you don't want to fight? Listen, notice how he keeps saying you want to fight me. You want to fight me?
You
shouldn't be here. Then you don't want to fight me.
No, I don't turn down no challenge, brother.
Well, you should have turned this one down.
That's why I'm here.
Whoever taught you that jewel, you better whoop their ass after this fight. Cause I'm gonna whoop yours. Period. Punk.
So one of the spots is, you know, Omar Casillas is gonna. He has an real big prize he's gonna give to the winner of this match.
How you doing tonight, everybody? I want to thank everybody for coming out. I want to thank Tyrone and Brody. You know, doing it the right way. I respect your hustle. It's amazing what you guys did on the internet. You guys got a lot of views, and I want everybody to buy tickets to watch this fight. Good luck to the winner. And if you're wondering where Al Capone's cigarillos are, they're hand rolled in a natural leaf and dipped in cognac, so it gives you a sweet taste when you hit it. Natural leaf, so you're not smoking that chemical sprayed paper. And again, dipped in cognac, so it gives it a sweet taste in your mouth. So whoever wins, I'd like to give a lifetime, I ain't gonna say lifetime, I'll give you an assortment of Al Capone cigarettes and a cigar, a victory cigar to the winner. Al Capone victory cigar prize. Thank you, everybody. Have a good night.
All right, I'll take that.
Awesome. So that'd be pretty good. So, guys, listen, is there any more questions tonight? Does anybody have any more questions? Can we do the stare down? Anybody have any more questions? Any more questions?
Come on, man. There's a lot of people out there. Y'all don't want no nothing.
24/7, March 4th, 2300 Arena. Tickets on sale now. Tickets available at the door. Get them at 2300arena.com. It's definitely going to sell out. You can watch it on GFL.TV, Internet Pay-Per-View. So right now, ladies and gentlemen, James, if you can have Brody come around, Ron, bring
Tyrone
and Tone, come on up here, man. I'm going to have you in the picture, too. We're going to do the stare down for the media. Thank you. Mike Davis.
Don't touch each other.
Put the camera mic on. March 4th. March 4th.
Get your tickets now. This will sell out. This will go viral.
Fight this on, ladies and gentlemen.
Big Brody, Tyrone, it's gonna be a war.
Guys, good at pictures.
All that shit y'all talking, y'all better bring it, man. Both of y'all,
run,
I mean that shit.
Run, you can't hide.
Guys, just one more second.
Showtime.
Look at us, please.
Show Tizzy. Philly Fame TV in the building.
You're going to be laying down with your socks, nigga.
Uh-huh. Thank you guys for coming out.
Well, thank you everyone for coming out. Woo! Trump, everyone, it's on. March 4th, ladies and gentlemen, take your tickets. So war is on.
It's a war.
Thank you everyone for coming out. Everybody for hosting.
I told you the same.
Yeah,
why can't it be
in there? Oh, yeah, tell them who you're training with. This is really big.
Yeah. You met Rampage before, right? You know Quentin Rampage, right? Mr. Knockout Artist? Oh, you better watch that left hand, baby.
You
better watch that left hand, baby.
Bring him in the ring with you.
Bah!
MMA, right? We want an MMA style.
Does anybody need any?
You know, training is one thing. Training is good. It's always prepared. But you get in there and find out you just can't do nothing. Your training is just for nothing. It's crucial. You feel me? So don't be surprised if the man. It's three rounds. It's real quick.
How many
and
minutes?
He's hoping to run for three rounds.
So is your cardio up, bro?
You heard that's his plan?
I know it's his plan. I know it is.
Hope
I can see it in his
how's
eyes.
Your knees though, bro? You got good knees?
You gonna see.
So
I'm going all bomb.
So is a rumor fight two MMA style. Are
trust
you, are
me,
you
after
with that?
I touch him, he's not gonna wanna see me.
We already got
me.
Talks of a rematch.
Ever.
MMA style.
Ever.
Will you agree to that?
Well, I wanted this to be MMA. I wanted it. I wanted the biggest
fight. Oh, that's huge news.
Big Brody Tyrone, 2300 Arena, March 4th. Tickets on sale now. Live on internet pay-per-view, GFL.TV.
Fucking flying
knee
coming on your
chest.
Oh,
yeah,
he wants
bro.
He said he
wanted
MMA.
Guys, March
4th.
I got
cut it,
man.
Yeah, we want MMA.
Oh, you can take the MMA.
Go home,
Jericho.
He's shooting a move.
Go home.
Go home.
I don't
want to
see you no more.
Cut! And then the director yells, cut.
It's some talent, you piece of shit. It's some talent. Stop following me around. I don't like you. Hello. I got wives to deal with. Why you follow me?
Boy, that's no fun. Let me the fuck out.
And I live my life.
You know this game. You talk about flying knees and shit.
I like your man though, but he believe in you. I like him. He believes in you.
That's right.
Indeed.
Everybody in here the fuck is you talking about? They don't believe in you.
They
don't believe that you brought a nigga with a jerk curl to Pickies and Pickies, whatever I want to fuck with you, chickens and peas. You brought a nigga with a jerk curl. You gonna tell me something?
I'm gonna beat you the fuck up.
Shut up. Shout out to Press Pause Production. And on March 4th, I'm knocking Big Brody the fuck out. And right when I'm done, I'ma fuck his wife long dick style. Motherfucker, don't meet me there, beat me there.
TTTTX.